The laser shines a near-infrared light onto the brain. The pattern of the scattered light which bounces off differs between healthy and abnormal cells, so surgeons know whether to cut or spare the tissue.